everyone, welcome back to the Movie Couple channel. I'm Wendy and here is my review for Tator Tot and Patton. Tator Tot and Patton is directed by Andrew Knightlinger and stars Jessica Rothe and Bates Wilder. This movie is set in South Dakota. We see Andy, played by Jessica Rothe, who has recently been in rehab and now is moving in with her uncle, Irwin, played by Bates Wilder, who is an alcoholic. What I liked about this movie is the relationship between Andy and Irwin. You see a lot of struggle and growth in both of them throughout the movie. We have Andy, who has taken everything that she's been given for granted. We have Irwin, who is stuck and uses alcohol to deal with his pain. I love when a movie gives you a small cast because it lets you really connect with these characters and feel what they're feeling. The performances by both Jessica and Bates Wilder is very raw and real, and it really pulled me into this movie. So I've seen Jessica in Happy Death Day to You 1 and 2, in La La Land. She's great in all those, but this movie, she's given us a completely different character, a completely different performance, someone who's gone through a lot of personal obstacles and changes. And so as far as the story goes, I feel that we have seen similar stories like this before. Both characters have their struggles, and through their living experiences with each other, they learn to overcome their struggle and how to deal with their pain, and ultimately they share with each other their secrets. I do feel that the tension between Andy and Irwin did resolve a lot faster than I expected. I mean, these two barely knew each other, so there was that awkwardness between them, and I really would have loved to see that play out a little bit more before they kind of have this mutual understanding of each other. But really, other than that, I enjoy this movie a lot. Indie movies like these get overlooked, but if you love movies that explore human relationships and emotions, I recommend giving this movie, Tator Tot and Patton, a watch. And this movie will be available on VOD on May 14th. Thank you so much for watching this review. Let me know in the comments section what your favorite indie film is. If you want to see what I'm up to date today, you can follow me on Twitter and Instagram @WendyLeeZaney. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel for more movie reviews.